What's up, you guys? Welcome to the AJ Gaming Bird channel. And if you guys thinking what the fuck happened to the Clash of Clan, I should tell you guys this is not the Clash of Clan, and this is the ArcheAge Begins, guys. This was released on October 2017, and this is game is quite promising. And if you guys do check out my other videos on ArcheAge Begins, you should have known about this game. And for today, I would like to show you guys a 5 tips that can make you a strong player in this. And I'm a free to play gamer, guys, and you can check me out on the Jean server. It's a second server, I guess, and I'm on the rank 10, guys. There you can see, guys, this is my P2P list, and if you guys keep on attacking someone, you can able to win. And this will be my first tip I could tell you guys. And also, don't forget to, when the server ends, you can do final attack. That will be on my time 11:29. I do the final attack on that time to make sure I just get those done. And for the second tips, let's go for the challenges, guys. This achievement got lot of gems, and if you can get a gem for doing those LOH 10 times per floor, and also if you complete a saga chapter, you can earn some gems. Also, this is a great way to earning gems. Also, there are some other way to earn those gems I will be telling you on this video. And this is my hero list, guys, and this been a great since they increased the drop rate for those hero fragments of the Antalon and the Jean. Also, you can do those LOHs to get this done. And there you can see, guys, my Antalon is evolved, and this is a god version of him, and he's too much overpowerful. And for the third tips, guys, I should tell you when to open the hero box. And if you haven't got the Antalon, that is the time you should use your gems to get this Antalon. If you're not having this Antalon in your team, you are not going to get anywhere in this game. So do get Antalon as soon as possible. And for the fourth tips, I got this trade route, and this Delphinite is the greatest trade route that you can get. To get this one, you need to do this territory battle. How to win this? It's nothing much than be in a strong alliance. Like I told, guys, be in a strong alliance. You can get a lot from this alliance. If you want to win this one, but an update is coming soon. They might change how the territory battle working on. And for my fourth tip, I got this saga. And if you guys are stuck in a particular boss, all you have to do is include Arnaz Rep into your team. He got a sleep spell, and if you got Inoch, that's the knight, I should tell you, I don't know how to pronounce his name, anyway, that's the knight, and he's also rare. If you got him, you could include this team with him and finish those quests. This team got 2 stand, 1 sleep, and this is the best way to clear this. And for my last and final tip, I got this guild. Like I told in the territory battle, be in a strong guild, and this is my guild, and they are level 8, and this is the hero gift ticket you can get from this. Also, to get the most out of those guild, you need a housing level 3. And that's all the tips I got for you guys. If you guys do like this video, please do sub to our channel. Also, don't forget to hit the like button. If you guys got anything in the mind, do leave it in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.